Fear chases those who run from it. There are people right now here, you are totally paralyzed about your life because of fear. Because of what the media is saying all over the world. All this, what is going on in the companies, in the world, in hospitals, in our houses, fear has gripped you. Let's look at the story. I don't want you to turn to your Bibles, but listen and listen very well. Goliath was not a threat to David. He was an invitation into David's purpose.